Lucas okay with that?
It's as much my car as his. The Dream Killers are going to race their game tonight. We gotta do the same.
That's why we're here.
Just remember, we do well, and the Beast has to give us a shot. No pressure.
Yellow Camaro.
That's our cue. I gotta get back to the garage. Meet me there as soon as you can.
battle intensified last night between the city's high-speed task force and its growing faction of rogue racers. City residents were treated to a bizarre scene as hundreds of dollar bills filled the night sky, leaving the task force to answer some difficult questions.
What happened last night was clearly a setup. An attempt to stain the reputation of my unit. Why? Because we are winning.
Say it's a little sticky in the low gears, but once it opens up, man, this thing's a beast. Okay, you're pissed.
You think? Mira es.
Look, I'm sorry. I should have told you.
Damn straight, you should have told me. You had no right to do this, Anna. No right. I'll leave.
No. You know he was my papi too, right? And in case you forgot, he built this car to be raced.
Call that racing, huh?
It wasn't until that asshole cop showed up.
Doing what you do, they're always gonna show up. Do you want to ruin your life?
I'm trying to make something of my life. I'm actually really good at this.
Good. This is good? This looks like it was driven by a college dropout who can't race for shit.
That's real nice. I don't have to stand here and listen to some has-been who's too afraid to get behind the wheel.
Would you ever?
Why don't you call me when you remember that?
Now I know how my old man felt. Need a hand with this? Dale, take two if you got them. I'm gonna need some parts.